We are 37 days from the Tokyo Olympics, but you don't have to wait that long to see Olympians in action.
No, some of the best golfers in the world are in West Michigan this week for the LPGA Meyer Classic. And News 8's Seth Wells talks with some of the Olympic hopefuls who are in town.
Well, as the Tokyo Olympics inch closer and closer, golf fans here in the state of Michigan have a unique opportunity to see Olympic hopefuls from all around the world at the LPGA Classic this weekend at Blyfield Country Club.
If I can be on the Olympics, I want to be there.
2021 is an important year for women's golf. On top of the LPGA Tour's major tournaments and the Solheim Cup in late summer, golfers are gearing up for the greatest international stage with the Tokyo Olympics approaching fast. Each of the golfers I spoke to this week ahead of the Meyer LPGA Classic believe the Olympics are equal to or more important than the major tournaments on tour.
Top. Honestly, any tournament that you can represent your country, it's the highest on my list. Solheim Cup, Olympics, it's my number one goal. Going into this year, this was a big year for us on representing your country, so those are the two top teams to be on.
Yeah, I would put them even with the majors. One really special thing about the LPGA Tour is we play against the best in the world every single week. So many different countries are represented, and you know, I feel like I'm representing Canada every time I tee it up.
While there are many restrictions that will come with traveling to Japan for the games, these athletes are fully on board and will do whatever it takes to compete.
It's just so cool to be part of that, that I'm willing to go to jump through so many loopholes to make this happen, and I'm just really excited.
Not for me, I mean, I got vaccinated, so I'm not too worried, but going over there, I don't care what's over there. You know, just representing my country, I want to be there wearing my country's colors.
While this might not be the Olympics, it is one of the bigger events on the LPGA Tour, and the first round tees off tomorrow morning. Reporting at Blyfield Country Club, I'm Seth Wells, News 8.